and let's create jobs. I mean, it's totally removed from a lot of the Wall Street analysis.
Tom, I think it's fair to say this administration wanted to run this economy hard. They wanted to do things differently to what we've done in the past. This Federal Reserve is not.